much y'all know how much I appreciate y'all.
Amen. Amen. We love it. Thank you. Oh, Lord, let me get a picture. Come on, come on. Amen. This is so wrong. Girl, I can't get.
I tell you that there's something here.
Something about the angels.
Oh,
something about the angels.
It's the sweetest thing.
It's the sweetest thing.
Hey. Sweetest thing I know.
I know.
And I love them.
Oh, how I love angels.
For this great night. You know what the devil doesn't like about him? He's a guy that never stops. The devil won't like you if he can't get you to stop. And every time something happens to him, we find out about it. Me and my wife, we get to praying. And I'm going to sing a song attached to this testimony. Ricky Washington, Bishop Ricky Washington, and Lady Lisa have been called. You remember Romans 8:28? They've been called to do the will of God.
Right.
The Bible promises that all things work together. Your mama did say things are going to work together.
Make sure that you are still here. Y'all ain't talking to me. Make sure that you are still there. The text says that they were in a room that was filled with despair.
My God.
The room was filled.
Yes.
Call it get almost. Masha. They can't tell you almost.
Come on.
The
now.
Room was filled with despair.
My God.
The room was filled with fear and doubt. The room was filled with heartache and pain. And the text says that he begins to Pastor Lisa. Hear the ladies gossip. And then there are some friends that I call when I want to have a theological discourse. And then there are some friends that I call that I want to get a prayer through. Now let me make this perfectly clear. Ain't none of them the same friends.
Hey.
God, I can't get no help in this house. And see, some of y'all trying to invest in one relationship.
Hey.
And think they can pray you through and gossip with you at the same time. No, they don't even know how to talk to